The German Democratic Republic was the most surveilled society in history. She was born in a place called Karl Marx City, where she claims she had a happy childhood. This is her mother, her father, and this is Karl Marx. Karl Marx City became an industrial powerhouse where the proletariat ruled. Then the wall fell. Within weeks, every trace of Karl Marx and the communist past was erased. In 1990, her father received a series of anonymous letters that accused him of working for the Stasi. He killed himself. He was 57 years old, successful. But who was he? Had he worked for the Stasi? Was he an informant?
I mean, you don't kill yourself because you're unhappy with your country, do you?
Be alert. Suspicious of everyone.
If someone comes, you just say we make a film about me. It's a family film, whatever.
Okay.